What the hell? What's happening, people? Welcome back to a little more GTA 5. The people of this city are ridiculous. I was gone for no more than, well, I guess I can't really put a time frame on that. That experience with the aliens and the ganja and all that jazz. But, well, it could have been a week, it could have been 5 minutes, you know? I don't know. But I got back here, and the car is missing. Somebody has robbed you blind here, Mikey. Of course, if it was a week or something like that, maybe it was simply towed. Anyway, time to get a new car, at least for the ride home here. I'll tell you, the people of this city, somebody should suffer for this, shouldn't they, Michael? Yes, they should, but I don't think I'm going to dwell on it for too long. Let's just get going. I want to get back to Mikey's place. And I want to get this next mission going with him. I guess just as a bit of a recap, the jewel store job has begun. We got the casing of the joint done. We've got a few things that need to be picked up before we can actually get involved in the heist itself. But Lester said, you know, before you leave retirement here, Mikey, we'll spend some time with the family. So that's in fact what's about to happen. You know, but it's not going to be some Sunday picnic, let me tell you. No. Alright, and if you came to GTA 5 expecting a Sunday picnic, well, you must reevaluate what you expect from this game, yes. Your expectations are perhaps too high. Then again, maybe they're too low. I'm not even sure. Anyway, I just want to get home. Goddamn. Oh, no! Oh, damn squirrely. Good lord. I guess we just leave it peeled out here. Bottom of the hill. I don't want it up at the house anyway. Good lord. Capping ass here. Take this, a barrel of fun. Little property damage or something. At the very least, Mikey, shoot out a window. There you go. Let the world know you're angry. Yes. Oh, the man's on you. Hustle it up. They'll think it was some sort of carjacking gone wrong. They'll never pin you, no. The well-to-do Michael Townley here lives atop the hill. No. You're an innocent victim in all of this. Yes, the car was stolen. Well, then again. there's the car right there. Perhaps it was the Good Samaritan Santa Claus mechanic, yes. Or no, it would be the Good Samaritan Santa Claus valet. Yes, returning my car to the homestead. Good. Good valet. Good. He's an overachiever, that Good Samaritan Santa Claus valet. Clearly. His services were not required. Yes. Anyway. Here we go. I love that look. There's such realism in this, in how this plays out. I don't know.
Jimmy!
God damn it.
The fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Because I keep hearing hermaphrodite this, a cock that.
Go away.
What?
You go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you! Mom was right about you! You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah! No! I just want you to do something! Besides, sit there, eating!
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah. Well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
is he weeping? He's weeping. Laying
just
on the
wish
guilt.
We could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands.
Bike ride then.
bike ride. You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride.
He can't believe it. He's like, he called my bluff.
Ride along Vespucci Beach.
That just.
Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you.
Now he's gonna have a, and he's gotta flip the bill for the TV, a new TV now at this point. God damn.
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How
Jimmy?
Am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced? I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change. Fuck yeah, I'm a jam.
I'm gonna have to remember that. Is that your jam, Jizzle?
You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years, but that was an extreme fucking situation, and I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I had to. You.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes.
Okay, is that it? Has the odd, awkward little father-son moment here concluded? I do believe it has. I do believe it has. Anyway, what a strange, I don't know. Again, it's just a strange set of circumstances, I guess. But at least the two of them tried to open up to one another. Alright, anyway.
Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of life.
Duke's a hazard, that sucker. There you go, Mikey. Good Lord, Mikey.
Yeah, mainly to work on my trial.
You look all goddamn dirty and salty. Could have changed your shirt or something, sir. Anyway. Let's roll.
Hey, you. How about the day after? Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Mikey, real friendly.
Oh, thanks.
Friendly type here. Hey, yo!
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
We'll see, Jizzle.
End of the pier?
You gotta get there first, sucker.
But if I beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being.
Give it up, Dad. Come see.
Good Lord, he's really taking off, you know? I wasn't expecting that from Jizzle.
I can't wait to show you something.
He's trying to give his father a heart attack, clearly.
I'm just waiting for my moment.
I'm just gonna, like Mikey said, wait for the moment here.
Yeah, we'll see if nice. You sass me when I'm in front.
Sass him. That's funny.
Try and get past this fat ass.
Hey, we didn't discuss how big that TV would be, did we? How's 20
inches
sound?
Mikey losing a bit of confidence here. Doesn't think he's gonna be able to overtake Jizzle by the end of this.
Video this and send it to your mom.
Into the pier! Here we come!
Oh, you're done, Jay.
You played with yourself. Go figure.
What did he say? I missed some of that. Oh!
So much,
nearly got him.
Out here.
You bike a few more miles,
he's closing in. He's closing in there, Mikey.
You into some skinny jeans.
The boardwalk ain't big enough for the both of us. I mean, like, literally, it isn't. We're both kind of big.
Mikey just toyed with him at this point. Starting to pull off some tricks and stunts and whatnot.
Catch up.
Making you look pretty
Imagine
foolish there,
big,
Jizzle.
Juicy
pretty
burger.
Foolish. Oh,
man.
Right
out of gas?
All the way to the end. Come on, all
right.
If I have a heart attack, it's your fault.
I want to get a proper wheelie going. Oh, almost. Almost held it.
Lie down, old man.
Anyway.
It's not the winning, James.
How's he doing
it's
here?
It's the taking part that counts.
Full throttle, eh, Jimmy? Full throttle, eh, Jizzle? Grabbed a titty on the way by. Y'all didn't see it, but it happened. It happened. Nudged it with my elbow at the very least. Yes. This guy's done. Oh, he nearly lost his cap, didn't he? Yes, he did. Alright, there we go. Mikey was just saving it for the end. Ensure victory, sir.
You know, this is real nice. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat. The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it?
You gotta love a day spent with the family, eh, Mikey?
Dad, wait.
And I'll tell you, that Jizzle, not as stupid as he looks,
look,
yes.
If you do go,
clearly had the ulterior motive the entire time. Alright, now, I'll tell you, when I first splashed down into this, I wasn't expecting it, this kind of underwater. This underwater world, yes. Alright, let's get hustling here, Mikey. No time to waste. Some greasy porn star could be giving the D to your daughter as we speak. Good lord. Good lord. Fight the chop, fight the current. Get there, get to that boat. Prove you're a good father here, Mikey. Prove it. It's not like he doesn't try to be, you know. Especially with Jizzle. Jizzle. I can't believe I'm calling that. The Jizz Blaster. Yes, Jizzle. Jizzle the Jizz Blaster. But he certainly does try to be a somewhat decent father. But gets completely railroaded and misunderstood by the kids in the process.
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude. They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was what? Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I
did? Hey, hey, that's cool, man.
What are you doing?
Oh, damn. Don't mess with an irate father here.
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Mikey's tough as nails.
These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
The scene of my fucking
storms the boat, takes his daughter.
Get on.
Look at the black guy in the Speedo. He's not packing much, is he, for a porn star? Good lord. I was expecting a bit more from the man, but no, no. There's not much happening down there in the nether regions. Not that I was looking or anything, no. Anyway.
All right.
Let's roll.
Oh shit, they're popping off at us!
Popping off. Should I pop off back here, my daughter? Oh no, straighten it out!
Okay. We'll lose them down here!
Every now and then there's a.
Oh, you know,
some sort of a divider down
the
center of this thing.
Dealers.
Well, maybe not.
When the TV people and drug dealers start hanging out.
Come on, Dad! It's Los Santos!
Oh no! Oh no, what did I hit? Oh, I hit some sort of pier or dock or. I don't know. Anyway. keep your eyes on the road, or in this case, on the water. The waterway, yes.
Shit, all right. They're coming after us! Go into that outlet!
If you say so, Trace.
Yes, the sewer! I want to be humiliated even more. Oh my god! Shit! They're shooting at us!
I don't know what they're shooting at him for. I mean, I don't know. I'm chilling on a boat, a yacht for the day. Some angry father comes in, takes his daughter home, throws one guy overboard. You know, I just let that go. I just let that go. I keep chilling for the day.
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos.
I don't pull out a gun and go to war. That's just me, though.
Come on, let us go.
Oh no! For my dad, will I cap one of your
damn! I thought I was gonna hit one of those little. I don't know what you call them. They're just little peers, little mini peers, personal peers.
Looks like this is the way out.
Or personal little dock stations, yes. Dock this, sucker.
Back off, assholes.
All right. Should I continue trying to fight? The man was taking a few rounds. I don't know if I can actually kill him. Hopefully there's no more traffic up there. God.
Hey,
looks like they're pulling away.
If you kill us, you'll be jailed, and the sea shark will be impounded.
Yeehaw, Mikey.
Fuck, I think we lost.
Riding it like a boss over here.
I'm going to die.
You see? They're gone. It's okay. I'll take you back to your brother.
It's not okay. It's terrible. I can't believe you did that.
I don't know why, but this makes me. This reminds me of Wave Runner for the. for the N64. I don't know why.
It just does.
I think that's the game I'm thinking of.
No, I meant you don't have to thank me for saving your life from those maniacs.
Yeah, these ungrateful kids. Ungrateful kids. God damn. I wonder if I were to run over some of those people floating around out there. If I take their head plate off, KO them and leave them sit there to drown. I don't know.
Listen, he's the fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach.
I love how we can see her bathing suit. Never mind. Never mind.
I didn't know that he was
through the short shorts.
I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like you get sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
The bathing suit embossment, yes, through the short shorts. Good lord. All right, well, there we go. There's our day with the family, Daddy's little girl. How do we make it? Oh, 100%. Wow. What's the stabilizer? And I died once. Maybe I should die once every mission. I'm sure there'll be plenty of that to come, yes. Anyway, I think that's good. Faster than fish, eh? At 58 seconds, that must have been getting from the swan dive into the boat in under a minute. I would imagine that's what that probably was. Mikey hitting the blunt here. That wasn't your run-of-the-mill cigar, no. No. Alright, what comes next here now? I guess we should be getting something from Lester, at least I'm hoping we will be. Triathlon event? Ooh, really? Never noticed that before. Hey there, good looking.
Hello.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, she's got a little thing for you. Oh, look at that, a little touch of... Oh, damn, look at her. Little backside there popping up. I like that. I like that, darling. She's doing that on purpose. She's just teasing you, Mikey. Anyway, all right. Lester. Let's see here. Bugstar's Pest Control have some vans at their warehouse in the port of Los Santos. There's security in the port, so go in quiet around the back or hit them hard and fast. And what is this now? I'm trying to locate that equipment. Okay, we've already read that. All right, let me grab this. Mikey just lifting a bike here off the pier. Well, that's clearly what it's there for. Clearly what it's there for. What's happening, my homie? I don't do homeboy well, sir. No. No, I don't. Alright. Could you have gotten a slower, squeakier bike there, Mr. Michael? Good lord. You need to get home and clean yourself up. That's just disgraceful, my friend. Well, he's out, had a hot day at the beach, working out, you know. Trying to, put a band-aid on the family life. Not happening though. Alright, screw the bike. We'll go in here and jack a ride or something. Find something that Mikey likes and maybe keep it. Or at least tuck it away in the garage for a while. You know, that screams Mikey right there, that sucker. Can we fit the bike in the trunk? We'll take them both. Anyway, you should be able to do that in this game. or put it on a bike rack if you've got one on like your SUV or something. Yes. Come on, Rockstar, get your priorities straight. Bike racks and usable trunks. When I go get shopping for groceries and what have you. Yes. Anyway, what I think I'm gonna do. Okay, we've got the heist mark. You know, maybe I'll just head for that first before heading home here. Let's take a look at the map. Let's take a quick look at it. Oh, it's way down here. Alright, well, let's do it. We got word from Lester. I might as well take advantage of it. We'll head straight for it. And try and grab ourselves, I think... Well, what was this? This was the van. Oh, we've got a... look at that, an armored car driving on by. Wish I had some sticky bombs. That reminds me, maybe Mikey should hit up an ammunition and get properly supplied here. I don't know. He could definitely do with some new clothes as well. For going out thieving. In his stinky shirt and shorts, yes. In his sand-filled sandals. After a day at the beach. Tell you, there's no hope. There's no hope, though, for Mikey and his family. No. I just don't see it. Oh! Oh, I thought I was hitting that for sure. Alright, how are we making out? I don't always do too well when the first-person view in the muscle cars. They do get a little squirrely at times. As they should. Oh, no! Oh, I don't see how you're getting through. God damn it! God damn it! Ah, sucker, drive! Get moving! Oh, now look at the madness. Pushing and shoving all over the place. I'm getting pinballed here! Death will visit you all. Damn you. You pushed the man too far. After everything going on today with his son and daughter, the man has had enough. He just snapped.
He's never. I wasn't having enough fun already.
I'm getting Mikey's two cents in this. Well, look at this pile-up that you've caused here. With your madness, Michael. With your madness. Alright. Alright, focus up. Alright, here we go. Now we're getting the second part of the mission. Knockout gas shipments being transported to LSX every 2 hours. Intercept and steal the van or blow it up and grab the gas. Good. You can see we've got some sort of patrol up here. Perhaps some sort of roadblock here on the bridge. No. Okay, that's been canceled. They've been called back. Apparently, the cops didn't think it was worth their time. Mikey driving right on by. Just messing with the cops. Now, he's looking for a fight. Oh, he's angry. He's angry. Everything with Jizzle and... You know what? I can't remember the daughter's name. I think it's Tracy, though. Even if it's not, that's what I'm going to call her for the rest of the series. Yes. Alright. Slow her down. Chill out here, Mikey. Chill out, sir. There we go. We see bug stars right there. There's the van. Did a quick little scout job as we went cruising on by in our busted-ass ride here. And we'll circle the lot. Come in behind these suckers. Hold on to her there, Townie. Hold on to her, sir. Alright, right there should do. Right there should do. Straight off the beach, and straight to work. Straight to work. We're going in creeping. It's gonna be just in case. Check. Gonna be a bit of a creep job.
Pest control license from the city of Los Santos. Ha! Check.
Mikey.
Shut.
What the hell, man? Clearly, he had sand in his eye or something from the beach. Yes, his depth perception just a wee bit off there. Should I just go loud and crazy and gun them all down? You know, that's kind of the mood he's in. But no, we'll spare these poor innocents their lives. And we'll just leave that one man with a bit of a splitting headache. Yes. Alright. Amazingly, he didn't notice. He didn't notice the fact that I was driving away in the vehicle. seems a strange spot to be directing me here. Thought for sure I was going to be getting back onto that ramp. Now where am I going? Now where am I going? Let's go in car. That's where we're going. In car as we jack the van and a driver back. Actually, we're heading back Lester's way, I think. If I remember correctly. Oh, damn, she turns on a dime. Well, when Hertzie's at the wheel, she certainly does, yes. She certainly does. Alright, so, we'll do this. And I still say I need to go and get some proper clothes, you know. It just doesn't seem right, him out in his shorts and his sweaty shirt. And again, his sand-filled sandals with the sand in the eyes and the temper boiling over. That he would be out in that garb, in that collection of clothing, in that beach attire. Oh no, I misjudged that, didn't I? Good lord, sir. Come on, low key here, Mikey. What are you doing, sir? What are you doing? Somebody's calling the cops as we speak. Looking, you're gonna foil this job before it even begins. So, what was I saying? Yeah, it just doesn't make sense that he would be out doing all this in his beach attire. Not to me. Not in the mind of Hertzie. Not in the mind of Hertzie. But that's okay. I'll take a look for a potential clothing shop nearby. You know what? I would go shopping for some ammo and some various weaponry, but I don't think Mikey's really got too much cash on him. I could be wrong about that, but again, he's got that huge debt to Madrasa right now, you know? 2.5 mil. And then some, probably. And then some. Green light! Green light! Yes. I love the way she said it the second time. It's so perfect. So perfect. Okay. How'd we make it there? 100%? The sneaky pest. You sneaky bugger, Michael Towley. You sneaky bugger, you. Alright, and now I'm carless here. I'm sure that can change quickly enough. It'll call here from Lester.
Hey, Lester. We got a pest control van.
Good. Now we just need the knockout gas.
I'm on it.
All right. Well, I'm starting to run ever so slightly long. I don't think I'm going to go after the knockout gas just yet. What I may do is... Well, let's take a look and see how much money Michael's got. He's only got $8,000. I mean, he's not floating a huge... floating a huge stack of bills. Look at this dirty... I don't even know. Was it a man? Was it a woman? I'm not sure. Could have gone either way there, I think. But, there's nothing wrong with that. You know? Alright, anyway, let's grab something. Just to get mobile here. So yeah, I think this is probably a perfect time to do a little bit of shopping. Just at the tail end of the episode, we've gotten through the action portion of tonight's adventure, yes, and now, let's see if I can find, what should I go with, some medium end clothes, maybe get them, I don't know, let's try it, probably end up somewhere at Suburban, you know, I don't know if I want to go suit shopping just yet, that can get quite expensive quite fast, and besides that, he's got a few suits at home that I can make do with for the time being. But what I want to get him is just some kind of casual out, you know, out working the night away, you know, stealing toxic gas or noxious gas and I don't know, bug equipment and vans and what have you. Yes, just out, some shenanigans gear. Yes, clearly some shenanigans gear. Anyway, some jeans and like a coat or a turtleneck, a black turtleneck. Yes. Yes, a black turtleneck and some blue jeans. Some cargo pants or something. Something with pockets. Clearly you would need something with pockets. Either that or you may need a fanny pack. And I think Michael would probably look a little silly in a fanny pack if you're asking me. Alright, look at this mess. Goddamn bussy. I never met a bus I liked. Alright, anyway, let's park it up here. Oh, we can visit the dentist. I'd love to enter. I can't wait for the GTA when every store is enterable. GTA 25. The real world, yes. Alright. So a little shopping here, just to cap things off. And then next episode, I will probably head straight for that next mission. Maybe grab a... Maybe if... Depending on how much I spend here.
How did the interview go?
What?
Oh, it's her again.
Yeah. Well,
she remembered you, Mikey.
Air guitar was good enough.
It must be awful having to beg for an entry-level job at your age. I'd say you could get a job here, but they literally don't employ anyone over 25 and nobody overweight. It makes me so sad and depressed for my own future.
Will you shut it?
I got a son and a daughter. Not that much younger than you.
It's them it's the hardest on. Our generation was promised so much.
Right.
Alright,
grab a couple
snack.
Of pairs of pants.
All I've eaten today is romaine lettuce.
I think I'll grab some jeans here as well, and then go shirt shopping. I was gonna say, or I was trying to say, you know, she remembered you, Mikey, and Mikey did, make a pass at her. Maybe that's why she was simply disgusted by the man, that's why she can't seem to forget him. Yes, if she could scrub her mind clean of your presence, Michael, she would. She would. Alright, well, I think all three of those pairs of jeans will do. Actually, I'm not too keen on those smart jeans.
I don't know why I even bother.
But, why not?
Barely make enough to buy weed, let alone pay rent.
Okay. Spend a little cash here. Does he not have... I think he's got that shirt already, doesn't he? I don't know. No. I'm just gonna start buying stuff, you know? That way I'll have it. The fewer trips to the shop, the better. Alright, that's mostly Franklin gear, I think. What are you doing with these here, Mikey? What are you doing with these? Oh, there you go. The woodland camo wingtips, yes. Goes quite nicely with your gray suit. No, we'll leave them alone. What else do we have? There must be something here, Michael. Listen to that guy.
Always come in just when I'm about to take a break.
Oh damn, she's trying to rush you on out of here, sir. She's like, okay, that's enough for you. No shirt for you. Yes. No shirt for you. No, that's not working. That's not working, Michael. No, we don't need more shorts, Michael. Come on, there's got to be some better shirts around here somewhere. I don't know.
Yeah,
we'll give him that right there.
If you want to avoid getting depressed.
What's she saying? All right. Okay. Here. Well, here we go. We've got these damn things. It doesn't really work for him though. I don't know why. I just don't see him wearing something like this. I mean, it doesn't look too bad. Here we go. Actually, no. We've got the turtleneck. Oh, well, I have to buy it.
There you are.
We've got our black turtleneck, yes. My blue jeans and black turtleneck. Good lord, did I call that or what? I did. All right, screw it. I guess that's going to be it. Oh, maybe some shades. Let's see. What do we have? Rimmers, steel aviators. Those don't look too bad on them. Yeah, let's do that. Not that I need you wearing the damn shades here in the middle of the night, Michael. Anyway, people, appreciate you stopping by. I hope you had a good time. This episode. Next episode, well, I may get through the entire jewel store job. In fact, once I find the gas and drop it off, I'm pretty sure it queues up the mission immediately. So, you'll probably see the... Shut it, woman! I'm trying to do a rundown here to exit the video. Thank you. You're not the only one here, my dear. And next episode, it will probably be the jewel store job in its entirety and maybe a little bit more on top of that. Appreciate you stopping by. Hope you had a good time. Hope to see you next time. And until then, remember why it hurts. Later.